great news. Oh, let me guess. Did hamster 5677 get terminated?
No. And you seriously have to stop obsessing over hating on hamster 5677. Anyway, what I was going to tell you was, today is your last day of school. After today, you are free for the rest of the summer.
I don't even care. Why are you calling it the last day of school anyway? I'll still have to go after summer.
Oh, Dora. Stop being so negative. Anyway, it's 8 o'clock already, so we'd better get going before you're late.
I have my out of my freaking car, that was the worst you've ever been on a trip to school ever.
Yay! I am so excited
for another day at school. I can't wait to see Jean with the snitch and Mrs. Preston in the ear destroyer. Now it's time. I'll say it for you.
Dora, I can't believe you were late once again. You really need to be more on time next year.
Well, that was pretty disrespectful. Anyways, take a seat. So class, to start off the day we are going to be doing math or something. Pull out your useless textbooks and turn to page 666.
Stop it, Dora.
Actually, we will be doing some last minute science that I didn't have time to cover yesterday.
Looks like you didn't have time to cover your face either.
Do you want a detention on the last day of school? No? Then I suggest you shut your mouth right this instant.
All right, class. Now that that's all out of the way, it's time for recess.
Today is kind of suck, but at least I'm out for recess now. Hey! What's this? I've never seen this area before.
Oh no. I just wanted to make sure you knew to never, ever touch the ant mound in front of you.
Wait, this is an ant mound.
Yes, it is. And it's not just an ant mound. This is a nest of bullet ants, the insect with the world's most painful sting. One time, a kid jumped into this mound, not knowing it was full of ants, and nearly died in the hospital. So yeah, just don't touch it. I was just making sure you knew that.
Wow, that was a close one. If I were to get stung by all those ants, this day would be even more horrible than it already is. Well, I guess I'll go back to the playground. Wait, I just got an idea. I can make Julian's last day of school a memorable one by collecting some of these bullet ants and putting them on her chair. Ha 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 ha. Hey there.
Oh, hi.
Can I use that bucket real quick?
Sure.
Now let's collect some of these ants. Ha 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 ha. Oh my god, this feels so cringy. Now I have to get back to the class right before the ants get on me.
Oh my god. Jenna, what's wrong? What just happened?
Oh no, I need to call an ambulance. This is 911. What is your emergency? Hello, I am a teacher at Go City Elementary School. A girl in my class sat down and all of a sudden started screaming. And now she is lying on the floor in agony. Please come quick.
Don't worry, Mom. We will be there as soon as possible. Try to keep her calm and tell her to take deep breaths.
My goodness. I hope she's going to be fine. Me too, Kevin. I don't even know what happened.
Wait a second. Why did you have that look on your face? Why? Tell me right now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You just had your scheming expression on. Why is that? Tell me right now or you were expelled from the school.
Okay, I might have put the tent on Gina's chair. Fine, you know. End of the year, bright.
Concussion time.